Friends, in this video you will come to know about overhauling of a centrifugal pump and the checks done on centrifugal pump after overhauling. So there are some parts which we need before overhauling the pump. These are known as the critical parts. So this question is mostly asked in our FMD orals, that critical parts of the centrifugal pumps. These are the parts which get damaged after a certain time due to working condition, so we should keep it ready before overhauling of a pump. These are as follows, like impeller, gearing, bearing, shaft seal, sleeve. So it get damaged after a certain conditions, working condition they get damaged, so we have to change it. So once we have checked and we are ready with that critical parts, so we will now move towards our overhauling of a pump. So before overhauling we need to isolate the pump. So for isolating the pump, we will put the breaker off, then shut the suction and discharge valve, and we will check that the valves are holding or not. If valves are not holding, you would have seen these blank flanges on your ship. So we'll blank the line till the pump overhaul will take place. So this is the vertical centrifugal pump. In this video, you will understand about overhauling of a vertical centrifugal pump. And DGE Learning has made a very wonderful video on this. So I will play it now.
Remove the distant piece fitted between the pump and motor coupling. After removing both motor and pump side coupling bolts and discs, remove cooling connections to mechanical seal. Remove casing top cover bolts. Once casing cover bolts are removed, pump assembly is free to remove from place along with shaft, bearing housing, bearing, mechanical seal, impeller and impeller shaft with sleeve. On removing the pump assembly, slacken impeller lock nut and remove the impeller. Remove shaft key. Care should be taken for not losing the shaft key. Remove distance ring. Slacken the holding screw and remove mechanical seal's rotating part. Slacken bearing housing bolts fitted on casing cover. Remove casing cover from the shaft. Remove shaft sleeve from shaft. Remove bearing housing cover. Remove bearing retaining circlip. Remove bearing housing along with bearing.
So once the overhauling is completed, some checks are done on the parts of the pump. So I will tell you next about the checks done on the pump. So in MMD orals, there is one question asked, checks done after overhauling of centrifugal pump.